Professor Pearson?
Yes, Mr. Brooks.
Can you tell us the meaning of that scraping noise inside the thing?
Possibly the unequal cooling of its surface.
I say, do you still think it's a meteor, Professor?
I don't know what to think. The metal casing is definitely extraterrestrial. Not found on this Earth. Friction with the Earth's atmosphere usually tears holes in a meteorite. This thing is smooth and... see of cylindrical
just a
shape.
Minute. Nothing's happening. Ladies and gentlemen, this is terrific. This end of the thing is beginning to flake off. The top is beginning to rotate like a screw, and this thing must be hollow.
Like a light pole through a luminous jet. The eyes might be a snake, might be almost a heaven. Something great hanging out of the shadow like a great snake. Now it's another one of the. this is only a test. Test. This is only a test. This is only a test. We repeat, this is only a test. This is only a test. Test. We'll be right back.
about me without me retaliating back.
Thank you. We'll be right back. I Keep the cross over. Keep the cross over. Strictly underground funk, keep the cross over. 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 We'll be right back.
people suppress you, they haunt you, and reap a disaster, re-education.